Bishop c4. So I like to meet him somehow here. but this doesn't seem that easy. I thought bishop h6, but this leads to nothing, right? The rook is protected by the bishop, so or is there a way maybe to get this rook with bishop e1? I mean, if rook h8, bishop h6 doesn't help. The bishop doesn't have that many squares. So rook e8, where does he want to move his bishop to? Okay, I don't want to get mated, so rook g3 first.